Hello everyone, welcome to CatNest. And today's class is all about personality development. The topic I have chosen is leadership quality for the day. So about leader, some people are natural leaders, but anyone can develop the skill set needed with some practice. If you want to take your career as far as it can go, then you have to be willing to put in the work. So generally நம்ம கொத்து leaders and therapy யா person leaders ஓட்டோ இன்னொரு activities ந control மாதிரி அவ ஒன் project ந success மாத்தாரு அவன you call it as a leader and some people are always having a leadership quality in themselves அது விட்டு normal people ஆகிறோன்றது கூட leadership quality ந generate மாட்கொள்ளபோது or develop மாட்கொள்ளபோது அதுக்கு கெல்வன் skills பேகாகத்தே கெல்வன் practice பேகாகத்தே ಸೊ ಅದನ್ನೆಲ್ಲ ನಾವು ಪ್ರಾಕ್ಟೀಸ್ ಮಾಡ್ಕೊಳ್ತಾ ಫಾಲೋ ಮಾಡ್ತಾ ಹೋಗ್ಲಿ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಿದ್ರೆ ನಮ್ಗೆ ಕೇಳಿಸ್ತದೆ ಆಬ್ವಿಯಸ್ಲಿ ನಾವು ಕೂಡ ಲೀಡರ್ ಕ್ವಾಲಿಟೀಸ್ ನ ಬಿಲ್ಡ್ ಮಾಡ್ಕೊಳ್ಬಹುದು ಅಂತ ಹೇಳ್ತಾರೆ ಅಂಡ್ ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಒನ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಪಾರ್ಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಅವರ್ ಪರ್ಸನಾಲಿಟಿ ಡೆವಲಪ್ಮೆಂಟ್ ಸೊ ಇವಾಗ ಒಂದ್ ಕಂಪನಿ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಿ ಬಂದಾಗ ಇಲ್ಲ ಒಂದ್ ವರ್ಕ್ ಪ್ಲೇಸ್ ಅಂತ ಬಂದಾಗ ನಾವು ಬರೀ ಲೀಡರ್ಸ್ ನ ವರ್ಕ್ ಮಾಡಕ್ಕೆ ಈಗ ನಮ್ ಟೀಮ್ ಲೀಡ್ ಇಲ್ಲಾಂತ ಹೇಳಿದ್ರೆ ಮ್ಯಾನೇಜರ್ಸ್ ಡಿರೆಕ್ಟರ್ಸ್ ಸೊ ಇವರೇ ವರ್ಕ್ ಮಾಡಬೇಕು ಇವರೇ ಲೀಡರ್ಶಿಪ್ ತಗೊಳ್ಬೇಕು ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಿ ಎಕ್ಸ್ಪೆಕ್ಟ್ ಮಾಡೋ ನೆಸೆಸರಿ ಇರಲಿಲ್ಲ ವಿ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಬಿ ಅವರ್ ಓನ್ ಲೀಡರ್ ಸೊ ನಾನೇನ್ ಆಕ್ಟಿವಿಟೀಸ್ ಸೆಟ್ ಮಾಡ್ಕೊಂಡಿದ್ದೀನಿ ಆ ಒಂದು ಗೋಲ್ ನ ರೀಚ್ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ ನಾನು ಯಾವಂದೆಲ್ಲ ಲೀಡರ್ಶಿಪ್ ಕ್ವಾಲಿಟೀಸ್ ನ ಬಿಲ್ಡ್ ಮಾಡ್ಕೊಳ್ತೆ ನನ್ನ ವರ್ಕ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ನಾನು ಅಕ್ಯುರೇಟ್ ಆಗಿರ್ಬೋದು ಅನ್ನೋದನ್ನ ನಾವು ಅಬ್ಸರ್ವ್ ಮಾಡ್ಕೊಳ್ತಾ ಡೆವಲಪ್ ಮಾಡ್ಕೊಳ್ತಾ ಹೋದ್ರೆ ವಿ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಬಿ ಅ ಗುಡ್ ಲೀಡರ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಸೊ ಅದಕ್ಕೆ ಕೆಲವೊಂದು ಸ್ಕಿಲ್ಸ್ ಇದೆ ಅದು ಯಾವ್ದಂತ ಹೇಳಿ ಫರ್ದರ್ ನೋಡ್ಕೊಳ್ತಾ ಹೋಗುತ್ತೆ there are leadership skills. I have 9 strategies to help you develop your leadership skill and keep advancing your career. First one is practice discipline. Take on more projects, learn to follow, develop situational awareness, inspire others, keep learning, empower your teammates, resolve conflicts, be a discerning listener. Which means these are the respective skills that we have to develop in ourselves in order to be a good leader or these are the leadership skills that we have to follow. Okay, ini kelvan points repetitive ide including from the day one of the personality development class till now but no worries being a good leaders it is qualities big one that I will highlight matter so we'll try to analyze each one of them. First is practice discipline. A good leader needs discipline. Developing discipline is your professional and personal life is a must in order to be an effective leader and to inspire others to be disciplined as well. People will judge your capacity to lead by the amount of discipline you display at work. So ಚೆನ್ನಾಗಿ ಹೇಳ್ತಿದ್ದಾರೆ ಏನಂತ ಹೇಳಿದ್ರೆ ಯಾವಾಗ್ಲೂ ನಾವು ಡಿಸಿಪ್ಲಿನ್ಸ್ ನ ಪ್ರಾಕ್ಟೀಸ್ ಮಾಡ್ಕೊಳ್ಬೇಕು ಅಂತ ಹೇಳ್ಬಿಟ್ಟು ಸೊ ವೆನ್ ಎವರ್ ಇಟ್ ಕಮ್ಸ್ ಟು ವರ್ಕ್ ಪ್ಲೇಸ್ ನನ್ ಪರ್ಸನಲ್ ಆದ್ರೂ ಆಗಿರ್ಬೋದು ವರ್ಕ್ ಪ್ಲೇಸ್ ಆದ್ರೂ ಆಗಿರ್ಬೋದು ನನ್ ಡಿಸಿಪ್ಲಿನ್ ನ ಮೈಂಟೈನ್ ಮಾಡ್ಬೇಕು ಸೊ ಈ ವರ್ಕ್ ಯಾವ ಫಾರ್ಮೇಶನಲ್ ಹೋಗ್ಬೇಕಂತ ಹೇಳಿ ನಾನು ಪ್ಲಾನ್ ಮಾಡಿದ್ದೀನಿ ಅದೇ ಫಾರ್ಮೇಶನ್ಸ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ನಾನು ಫಿಲ್ ಮಾಡಕ್ ಟ್ರೈ ಮಾಡ್ತೀನಿ ಸೊ ಆ ತರ ನಾನು ಡಿಸಿಪ್ಲಿನ್ ಆಗಿ ವರ್ಕ್ ಮಾಡ್ಕೊಳ್ತಾ ಹೋದ್ರೆ ಮಾತ್ರ ನನ್ನಲ್ಲಿ ಲೀಡರ್ಶಿಪ್ ಕ್ವಾಲಿಟಿ ಇದೆ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಿ ಅರ್ಥ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ ಅಂಡ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ನಾನ್ ಅಷ್ಟು ಕಸ್ಟಮೈಸ್ಡ್ ಆಗಿದ್ದಾಗ ಆರ್ ಪ್ರೊಫೆಷನಲ್ ಆಗಿದ್ದಾಗ ನನ್ ಟೀಮ್ ಮೆಂಬರ್ಸ್ ಆಲ್ಸ್ ನಮ್ನ ಯಾರ್ಯಾರೆಲ್ಲ ಫಾಲೋ ಮಾಡ್ತಿರ್ತಾರೆ ಅವ್ರ ಕೋ ವರ್ಕರ್ಸ್ ಯಾರಿರ್ತಾರೆ ಅವರು ಕೂಡ ಅವ್ರನಲ್ಲಿ ಆ ಡಿಸಿಪ್ಲಿನ್ಸ್ ನ ಜನರೇಟ್ ಮಾಡ್ಕೊಳ್ತಾರೆ ಬಿಕಾಸ್ ಪೀಪಲ್ ವಿಲ್ ಆಲ್ವೇಸ್ ಜಡ್ಜ್ ಅದರ್ಸ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಕಾಪಿ ಅದರ್ಸ್ ಸೊ ದಿಸ್ ವಿಲ್ ಫಾಲೋ ಎವ್ರಿವೇರ್ ಸೊ ಹಾಗಾಗಿ ಒನ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಬೆಸ್ಟ್ ಲೀಡರ್ಶಿಪ್ ಕ್ವಾಲಿಟಿ ಯು ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಟೇಕ್ ಇಸ್ ಹ್ಯಾವಿಂಗ್ ಅ ಡಿಸಿಪ್ಲಿನ್ ಇನ್ ಯೋರ್ ವರ್ಕ್ ಪ್ಲೇಸ್ ಡೆಮಾನ್ಸ್ಟ್ರೇಟ್ ಡಿಸಿಪ್ಲಿನ್ ಅಟ್ ವರ್ಕ್ ಬೈ ಆಲ್ವೇಸ್ ಮೀಟಿಂಗ್ ಡೆಡ್ಲೈನ್ಸ್ ಕೀಪಿಂಗ್ ಅಪಾಯಿಂಟ್ಮೆಂಟ್ಸ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಎಂಡಿಂಗ್ ಮೀಟಿಂಗ್ ಆನ್ ಟೈಮ್ If you are naturally disorganized, then you may have your work cut out for you. But you can always start small. Try implementing good habits at home like waking up early and getting daily exercise and work your way up from there. So, when it comes to discipline works, ಅದರಲ್ಲಿ ಕೆಲವೊಂದು ಇರುತ್ತೆ ಯಾವ್ಯಾವ ಫಾರ್ಮ್ಸ್ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಿದ್ರೆ ಮೀಟಿಂಗ್ ಡೆಡ್ ಲೈನ್ಸ್ ಸೊ ಒಂದು ಪ್ರಾಜೆಕ್ಟ್ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಿ ಅಪ್ಕಮ್ ಮಾಡ್ಕೊಂಡಿದ್ದೀರಾದ್ರೆ ಆ ಪ್ರಾಜೆಕ್ಟ್ ನ ಆನ್ ಟೈಮ್ ಮುಗಿಸೋದಕ್ಕೆ ಟ್ರೈ ಮಾಡಬೇಕು ಇಲ್ಲ ಕೀಪಿಂಗ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಅಪಾಯಿಂಟ್ಮೆಂಟ್ಸ್ ಈಗ ಯಾವಾಗಂದ್ರೆ ಅವಾಗ ನಾನು ಆ ಶೆಡ್ಯೂಲ್ ನ ಶಿಫ್ಟ್ ಮಾಡ್ಕೊಳ್ತಾ ಹೋಗ್ಬಾರ್ದು ಓಕೆ ದಿಸ್ ವೀಕ್ ಐ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ದಿಸ್ ಶೆಡ್ಯೂಲ್ಸ್ ಈ ಶೆಡ್ಯೂಲ್ಸ್ ನ ಅಷ್ಟೇ ಫಾಲೋ ಮಾಡಬೇಕು ಅದ್ ಬಿಟ್ಟು ಬೇರೆ ಯಾವ ಅಪಾಯಿಂಟ್ಮೆಂಟ್ಸ್ ಎಕ್ಸೆಪ್ಟ್ ಮಾಡ್ಕೊಳ್ಬಹುದು ಇದನ್ನ ಕೂಡ ನನ್ನ ಮೈಂಡ್ ನಲ್ಲಿ ಇಟ್ಕೊಳ್ಬೇಕಾಗುತ್ತೆ ಅಂಡ್ ಎಂಡಿಂಗ್ ಮೀಟಿಂಗ್ ಆನ್ ಟೈಮ್ ಆಬ್ವಿಯಸ್ಲಿ ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಇಂಪಾರ್ಟೆಂಟ್ Say for example, நம் கிளாஸ் தொடரணும். When it comes to class, I am handling class from 6 to 7 o'clock in the evening. So, நான் 7 o'clock ஆனாலும் கூட, if I am going to continue the meeting, obviously no one will be interested in it. That is why I have to end up the meeting on time. Because the other person who is attending the meeting may have some other schedules. So, I will not disturb their schedules. So, accordingly, I have to end the meetings. And later, if you are not organized properly, like your work, you have a private one, you have to start it trying it now. That is starting from your personal life, like waking up early in the morning, getting daily exercise, you have to do it. Next one is, take on more projects. A great way to develop your leadership skill is to take on more responsibility. You don't have to take on more than you can handle. But you do not need more than simple what's covered in your job description. If you want to grow, stepping out of your comfort zone is the only way you will learn anything new. And doing so, you will get you noticed by executives or some who takes initiatives. Third point in here, and then take on more projects. So projects are additionals in when it comes to a job, you'll have certain job descriptions. You'll have your positions. So according to your positions, a positions will be handle manager. Yes, tell our jobs manager or yes, tell our projects manager. Ashna nevo correct the initiative the one manager. So that will help you out to grow in your work locations. And either on your manodrinda, nimma one job initiatives will gather. It might be your higher employer. So they will notice the changes in you and they will make a recognition. So this is a point which you have to put on when it comes to your projects. Only then you will consider as a leader. Learn to follow. A true leader has no problem yielding control to another person when appropriate. You should not feel threatened when someone disagrees with you, questions your thinking, or put forth ideas of their own. Keep an open mind and give merit when merit is due. It won't always be easy, but if you learn to value and respect others on your team, they will be more likely to step up to the plate of you. So learn to follow and it is that the appreciation part. So this I have already told. When it comes to work locations, yella work nalu perfect irala or better irala. So when it comes to that part, any one of the members who is there in a team, best performance kottidare or vere enadru creative or master antare, we should have the quality of agreeing with them and appreciating them. So only then avru kuda nan next projects nalli or next work or job process nalli help maadtare. So that is the reason you should have a quality, even though you are being a leader, you have to appreciate the co-workers and leaders. Develop situational awareness. A mahapoko good leader is someone who can see the bigger picture and anticipate problems before they occur. So this is a valuable skill to have when handling complex projects with tight deadlines. The ability to foresee and provide suggestions of avoiding potential problems is invaluable for a leader. This ability also helps you recognize opportunities that others overlook, which will certainly earn your recognition. Same thing. So when it comes to situational awareness, so I have to know what is the project I have taken and what is the timeline I have to finish it early to that, and I have to meet the expectations of the other person. So only then non expectations meet madidre deadline alli project na maadthidini ante helidre matra then it is that nanna situation bagge awareness ide nanna handle maadabodu ante heli. So it's not that na deadline meet madakagilla and adike nanu another situations nodthidini illa potential problems na helthidini ante, it is that I'm giving a reason out of it. So na yavde one situation alli, if in case a job na nan maadakagilla helidre or project na handle maadakagilla, I should not give you reasons for that. Instead of that, my situation na artha maadkondu ella work maadi a project na deadline meet maadakshadi mugisakagutte annodu mele work maadbeku. Only then namge recognitions irutte, further opportunities in another projects or jobs sigutte. So this is one amongst your leadership quality. Next is inspire others. So being a leader means you are part of the team, and as a leader, you should be able to motivate and inspire those who work with to collaborate as best they can. When a team member needs encouragement or guidance, offer it. Sometimes all a person needs is someone to listen and be sympathetic. Yeah, so general thing. So when it comes to our work locations, it is not that only a manager level or a top level management have to encourage or inspire us. So it is that each and every individual, yarella one team members, one project na involved aagirthare, or ashtu jana one to another motivate maadbekagutte, inspire maadbekagutte. So if that is a thing, one person in a two ideas regarding the work, the other should share your ideas and help him or encourage him to finish the project. So idrinda enagutte ant helidre, aa one person alli positivity earn aagbodu, he will be in a situation to finish the project on time. So this is why you have to build the quality of inspiring others. So not only in the workplace, also you have to take this initiative in your personal life in order to have a good environment in order. Keep learning. The best part to become a good leader is to always keep learning new things. It keeps your mind sharp and your skills fresh. It's prime you for new challenges that may come your way, which is always a good thing in a leader. So when it comes to leader, obviously the leader should know everything that is involved into a particular job. So leader lead maadtirthare another respected persons, avarge knowledge illa ant helidre, he'll not be in a situation to handle the entire project. So thus, being a leader, nammalli one quality enu helidre, learning new things and having the updations is a must. So only then nam work alli enenella challenges varutte adanna face maadabodu, and also we can help out our team of co-workers to meet their project lines. Empower your teammates. No one is the best at everything, and the sooner you realize that, the sooner you can learn to be good leader. Delegating tasks to others not only frees up you for things you do well, it also empowers other people on your team. So this is a repetition wherein I have told you have to help out or encourage your team members. So when it comes to your teammates, you only encourage maadbekagutte, information share maadbekagutte, and avaglane neevu good leader anta heli artagutte. So when it comes to assigning of tasks, so leader agi takshana ella tasks ku leader e maadbekante enalla. So leader should have a certain quality of getting things done on time. So avaglane avu leader anta heli artagutte. So whenever you are empowering your teammates or encouraging them, avaga you can get things done easily. Illa anta helidre obviously your teammates are not going to listen to you, and they are not going to finish the work that you have assigned to them. This is a much important point related to the leadership quality. Next is resolve conflicts. Don't be a manager from hell. Not everyone will get along all the time. Instead of ignoring interpersonal conflicts, hoping they will go away, address it by talking to those involved privately. Also, be open to reassigning team member if the conflict can be resolved. So this is a major thing that a team lead should have the quality in them. So when it comes to conflicts or resolving a conflict, it is a complex situation. Obviously, when it comes to a team, one team nalliro members ellarunu ಒಬ್ರು ಚೆನ್ನಾಗಿರ್ತಾರೆ ಅವ್ರ ಅವ್ರನ್ನ ಯೂನಿಟಿ ಇರುತ್ತೆ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಿರಲಿಲ್ಲ. ಅಂಡ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ವರ್ಕ್ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಿ ಬಂದಾಗ ಎಲ್ಲರೂ ಅವ್ರದ್ರಲ್ಲಿ ಬೆಸ್ಟ್ ಕೂಡ ಇರಲ್ಲ. ಸೊ ವೆನ್ ಇಟ್ ಕಮ್ಸ್ ಟು ದಟ್, ಅವರಲ್ಲಿ ಅವ್ರಿಗೆ ಕಾನ್ಫ್ಲಿಕ್ಟ್ ಶುರು ಆದಾಗ ಬೀಂಗ್ ಅ ಲೀಡರ್ ನಿಮ್ಮಲ್ಲಿ ಯಾವ ಕ್ವಾಲಿಟಿ ಇರ್ಬೇಕು ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಿದ್ರೆ ಆ ಕಾನ್ಫ್ಲಿಕ್ಟ್ಸ್ ನ ಸರಿ ಮಾಡುವಂತ ಕ್ವಾಲಿಟಿ ಇರ್ಬೇಕು, ಆರ್ ಇಸ್ ರೀಅಸೈನ್ ದ ಟಾಸ್ಕ್. ಸೊ ಯಾರೋ ಒಬ್ರು ಒನ್ ಲೆವೆಲ್ ಆಫ್ ವರ್ಕ್ ನಲ್ಲಿ ಕರೆಕ್ಟ್ ಆಗಿ ಪರ್ಫಾರ್ಮ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಾರೆ ಅಂದ್ರೆ, ಇನ್ಸ್ಟೆಡ್ ಯು ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಸ್ವಿಚ್ ಬಿಟ್ವೀನ್ ದ ಅದರ್ ವರ್ಸ್. So at task na inobra design mari, you can see the changes in it. So it might be the reason the particular person is not interested in their job role. So instead you switch madidre avgo mind refreshment inda they can work effectively compared to the previous one. And as in one resolving the conflicts between two person is the important key for being a good leader. So these are the points that I wanted to add on for the leadership skill. Along with this, you can also develop other skills that is wanted. Always when it comes to a leader, you should be a pro in a job. So only then you can guide others and solve the problems that is involved in the work. So regular updations and regular practice, having communications with the team members, and having a positive attitude towards the work, and creating a good environment. Even the love perspectives important agutte when it comes to workplace. So avagane innella develop maadkondaglene oka leader or work na correct a form aagidare idu anta. So these are the points I wanted to add. So apart from this, you can add any other points that you want to develop yourself along with your leadership. So if there is any questions or doubts, put up in the chat box, I'll look into that.